Be right back.
Alright. There we go. I'm gonna cut it already. There we go. Gonna sell this. Get some more money, I guess. Right. How much is it to get to know? Damn, it's a lot of money for wood chips. Something like this, I'll give it a little bit more time. So it's fine. Let's go and receive some amount of money. Hopefully some good amount of money. We just have to wait and see, right? And the price for all this gonna drop in the central grain elevator or lot. We'll see. Just 300,000 liters or 300 tons. Yeah, it's a lot. A lot indeed. There we go. And we are making some money. So 161 plus 214. That's 375, right? So far. 375, right. Should be like 536 if I count properly, right? Damn, there's a lot of money. Let's see if I can probably we should have income around 800k. Yep, I can properly. It's just under 800k. All right, that's some good amount of money that we made today. That's for sure. Still didn't do it. Oh shit. Close one. Yeah, it's running open. How about that? How about that indeed? И локомотив. take over this myself. Hopefully nobody will mind. And why should they, right? Why indeed? I don't know how the shadow is flickering over there. Yeah, it's better, I think. Oh look, the bars are bucked. Oh, that's annoying. Yes, they are going like 40 km per hour or something like that. Yeah, this probably is fucking huge compared to the other one. Lime stations, I don't know why lime stations are near the ports. Kinda annoying, to be honest. Yeah, there's one. And one is over there. Hop here. Government subsidies for everybody. Great demands. For what? Wheat? Ooh, X has a lot of money for X there. It's really nice. Anyway, let's start buying stuff. Even this little stripe. Holy crap, even this one. Why? Why wouldn't join with some other thing? Can't buy that. Yeah, pretty much got everything over here. And the last one. The castle one. God damn. This income, they're fucking ridiculous. Yeah, the cows are fucking starving, they have nothing. I'm surprised they still have some water, yeah. That's really surprising. I think there's some water left, jeez. What have we got on those fields? Soybeans over there. This one was never cultivated, by the way. Oats, sunflower, corn. Yeah, it's dead because I bought it when I bought sugar beets, soybeans, oats, and some corn. Quite a few corn, huh? No wheat, too. Just kind of surprising, to be honest. But anyway, yeah. You pretty much guess it when I did all of this. It's pretty obvious what I'm going to do. We are going to pretty much call this OP. It's done. You have all 100 episodes, which is more than enough in my opinion. And yeah, I had fun. Definitely this map was more fun than Ravenport. You want to have probably a little bit more on Ravenport. Well, so yeah. Well, probably not a little bit, but quite a few more. But that was the first map that I was trying and learning 19. So what is next? Currently, I actually have no any LPs planned or something. I might come back with the farming simulator in a couple of weeks. It depends when and how I will upload those, of course. I come back in a couple of weeks and we'll see what will happen, right? Yeah. But so far, I'm satisfied with this LP. I used all the tractor that I wanted to use, you know. Combine everything on my farm was really good in terms of vehicle and whatnot, you know. And yeah, I told you that my summer LP will probably be the aggravation, which might still probably happen. So I don't know how I will feel about it. I haven't checked it yet, and I don't know if they actually changed the vehicles to John Deere now and the John Deere in the game. Because this tractor was supposed to be John Deere. and not challengers. So we'll see. Transporting Railroad Silo West. Guest house. Guest house, I wonder what the fuck is guest house. Village sawmill. Guest house and carpet, guest house probably this. I don't know, doesn't really matter that much. Anyway, yeah, so Zop is finished. This episode will be a little bit shorter than my usual 30 minutes, but doesn't really matter, it's the final one. So as always, I want to thank you for watching my LP. And as always, I'll see you in my other LP, so goodbye for now.